It is April 12, 2014 here at Downsview Park. This is my Albatros kite from 4M Kites. Got it off eBay for 50 bucks, shipped to my door. Wow. And that was folded. This is right out of the box, or I should say, right out of the bag. Looks to be a winner. It's got good pull too. It's a great flying kite. Not bad for 50 bucks. Flies right out of the bag. I'm just gonna move out of that truck's way. I don't know if this kite is going to be any better if the wind was not as strong. Oh yeah, it's got good pull. The wind must be around 12 kilometers per hour. Now the idea for this parafoil kite is for me to use it on my paraglider. This is 2.6 meters. I don't know if it's going to be too big, but it's a great flying parafoil kite. Well, let me see if I can set it down. Just move it forward. It's very steady. Okay, let's bring it down. Okay, let me see if I can start it back up again. Oh yeah, it's a good setup kite. See if I can bring it back down again. Let's start from a folding position, or a folded position. Okay. It should right itself up, and it does. Okay, this is a good test. Here we go. Let's do that again. Let's move back with the wind. Now a good kite should open up and get it itself up. We are upside down, so here we go. And yes. And all that tells you folks is that the kite is well built. And now it's clear. And look how it holds its shape. So if you are enjoying what you are viewing, again, this is my Albatros from 4M Kites off eBay, 50 bucks shipped to my door. If you enjoyed what you just viewed and you found it interesting, kindly rate the video. and subscribe. This is 01Viper27 signing off. Thank you.